I think Pax Christi is a wonderful, very, very meaningful movement, global movement, and we really need this kind of connection. It's proactive with the very deep spirituality, which is very important. And so, well, I think all of us who are committed to nonviolence, peace, security, human security, creation security, face the same kind of challenge, because in a way the world is becoming more violent, and at all levels. So I think the challenges are that we face challenge in daily life, because to really live this nonviolence is a challenge, because you have to remind yourself constantly. It's this, I mean, in my faith language, it's like to be reminded of God's presence in your life and to remember that you are God's image. Mm-hmm. Oh yes, I think we have to be a people of hope. And hope is really faith. You have to believe in peace, and you have to believe in, because at the end of the day, it's not you that enables peace. It's God's. It's God's work. It's spirit. So yes, you just respond.